The accused persons are Francis Opio, the staff surveyor, Papias Otike, the district natural resource officer, Joel Ogwang, a cartographer with the Ministry of Land Zonal Office in Nira, and Rebecca Ato, a sister to Opio. The accused are charged with three accounts of abuse of office, fraudulent procurement of certificate of title, and conspiracy to defraud. Pius Olam, a businessman who bought the land, told the court that he was approached by one Emmanuel Okello, a land broker. He says Okello informed him that the land belonged to Pabias Otike, but the title was in the name of Rebecca Apio. He testified further that they went and inspected the land and was showed a land title that they checked with the Zonal Land Office system and found it to be genuine. They then went to Pauline Hotel where their transaction was concluded when he paid 30 million to Ato.
This land belonged to A2 Pabias. What do you have to say about that?
What I remember saying when I asked Rebecca, I told him that Rebecca is saying that those are the witness that is serving for that. The first one was plot 41 Judge Road, and there were two plots, forgotten, it's okay, plot numbers, two houses in the United States, and then the surrounding land in the United States, that was
The officials are accused of dealing in government land and selling piecemeal to unsuspected residents. Sorry, compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.